I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Mike and Tori here with your announcements for today, March 22nd, 2018.
The lunch for today is CV Bowl and tomorrow is Pizza Sticks.
The Greater Pittsburgh Area Food Banks have volunteer opportunities available on Saturdays at their Pittsburgh area locations. Please email Ms. Jones if interested.
Attention all seniors. All senior project paperwork is due Monday, April 2nd. The visual aid is due on April 20th, the day that senior projects will be presented. All paperwork may be turned in early to Mrs. Jones or Mrs. Kostelik.
CVHS Road Rally will be held on May 12, 2018. Registration packets are available in the high school office. Don't miss out on this fun event. Register early to receive bonus points. Final day to register is April 27th, 2018.
Zach Engelman and Zach Roy have artwork that is being displayed at a show at the Merrick Art Gallery in New Brighton until April 5th. Zach Engelman was awarded a Certificate of Merit and Zach Roy was awarded second place in the show. Congratulations to both students.
There will be a student council meeting on Friday, April 6th in the library.
That's all we have for you today, CV. Now here's a special segment with Noah and Mike.
Good morning, CV. Noah and I decided that we were going to go around the school and find the strangest objects in teachers' rooms.
Like this one?
That's strange, but a little bit stranger.
You're right.
Let's take a look.
Alright guys, so first stop's going to be Mr. Fiedler's room. We're going to hit this room up real quick and see what he's got inside. I think he might be right there.
Feed?
So, instead of us picking an object, we're going to let Feed talk about something he holds near and dear to his heart in this room.
So Noah, did I ever tell you about the time I went to Hawaii and shot a moose?
You did?
I did.
Where'd it go?
Right on my wall.
It's right there.
Rumor has it around the halls that Mr. Fiedler takes severe precautions whenever it comes to bad behaving freshmen. Some even say that there's a coffin in his room. Let's check it out.
So any explanation for this, Feed?
Well, it was chasing me down the hall one day, and I threw a cough drop at it, and that stopped the coffin.
Yes, it did.
So, Mrs. Huber, what is this?
So, this is our garden. It uses aeroponics to grow just about anything, flowers, fruits, vegetables, herbs.
So, what do you have currently growing in here right now?
We have a lot. I think there are 28 plants. We have lettuce. We have herbs such as basil, oregano, parsley, cilantro. We have some vegetables like rainbow shrimp, bok choy, butternut squash, cucumbers, and others. I don't remember.
So Mr. Miller, can you explain why you have this basketball hoop in your room?
I think it's a big part of my class. I use it to bring out competition amongst my students, and it's a great way to bring people out of their shell.
So what is the Wall of Shame?
The Wall of Shame is an opportunity for kids who may not have studied for as long as they should have, and it's an opportunity for them to get a couple bonus points added to their test scores if they are able or make one of the various shots that I pick for them.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome, thanks for coming.
All right guys, so we're here with Ms. Looper. Now we're gonna ask her a few questions about this rodent she has in her room. So first off, what kind of rodent is this?
It's a guinea pig.
What's its name?
Misfit S'mores. It has a first name and a last name.
So what is the reason for having this little guy here?
Well, a particular student told me that he would bring up his grades if we got a guinea pig and would help take care of it, so we went and got one day.
That's very nice. Did his grades ever go up?
Yeah, actually.
Alright guys, you know that? That's the key to all your grades going up. Get a guinea pig.
So I'm here with Misfit S'mores. Misfit, what's up, buddy? Do you like being here at school? How's life? Did you know that you're like the strangest object that we could find in like the school? One of the strangest, actually. All right, we heard it from S'mores himself.
Well, teachers, as Feed would say, all yins guys do got some strange objects in your room.
Yes, but Feed, of course, has the title of the strangest object in his room.
Oh, by far, Michael Mutt. That was a great interview with the guinea pig, by the way.
Thank you. Yeah. Misfit S'mores is a great guy. Have a good day, CV.